Good morning.
Good morning.
Happy Mother's Day. In fact, hey, before we all stand, mothers, how about y'all stand? Anyone that's a mother? Yay. We'll recognize you again at the end of the service, but a great way to start out. We're so thankful for all you moms, all the ways that you minister and all that you do, how you multitask. It's a gift, right? Yes. Welcome. Y'all join us, the rest of you. If y'all want to stand, sit, however the Lord leads. It's exciting to be here, able to worship together this morning. A little nasty outside, but it's goodness inside, right? So y'all join with us. Good morning, Mercy. A great song to start off.
While I was sleeping, Lord, you were working on a mess I made like only I can do. When I start thinking I'm so far from you, I wake up to hear you whisper that's not true. Good morning, Mercy, you call me worthy. Feels like the sun shining on my face. If it's good this side of grace, I feel it working. Goodbye to the hurting. You woke me up, put me on my way. Hallelujah, it's a brand new day. Good morning, Mercy. Yeah, I'm still learning to trust and follow. I won't worry what tomorrow's gonna bring, 'cause you hold it all there in your hands. I'm lifting mine up now, 'cause it makes me sing. Good morning, Mercy, you call me worthy. Feels like the sun shining on my face. If it's good this side of feel it working. Goodbye to the hurting. You woke me up, put me on my way. Hallelujah, it's a brand new day. Good morning, Mercy.
Glory, hallelujah, it's a brand new day. Starts all over when daylight breaks. You're giving me a joy that makes me sing. Good morning, good morning.
Glory, hallelujah, it's a brand new day. Starts all over when daylight breaks. You're giving me a song that makes me sing. Good morning.
Good morning, Mercy. You call me worthy. Feels like the sun shining on my face. Living's good this side of grace.
I feel it working. Goodbye to the hurting. Woke me up, put me on my way. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Good morning, Mercy. Good morning, Mercy. Good morning, Mercy.
And Scripture says His mercies are new every morning. She's so excited when you can recognize that you are a child of the King of Kings, whose name is Jesus, who loves you, who has made you for a purpose. Y'all continue as we sing together, Child of Love.
Walking the wayside, lost on a lonely road. I was chasing the high life, my soul. All the lies I believed in left me crying like the rain. Then I saw lightning from heaven. About it, I am a child of love. I found the world of freedom. I found a friend in Jesus. I am a child of love. Felt the sting of the fire, but I saw.
Nothing can separate. No, nothing can change the way you love me. Nothing can change the way, 'cause I belong to you. Yes, I do. Nothing can separate. I'm gonna climb a mountain. Child of love, I found a world of freedom. I am a child of love. I'm gonna climb a mountain. I'm gonna shout about it. I am a child of love. I found a world of freedom. I found a friend in Jesus. I am a child of love. Excited to sing that, shouting out that we are a child of the King. Aren't you thankful for his forgiveness, his mercy, his grace, always in abundance, right? Yes. Amen. Thank you. It is. Let's pray together, y'all. Father God, I'm so grateful. I'm so thankful for your forgiveness, where we would be otherwise. None of us worthy at all of that or of your grace, Lord. But yet that's the love you have. The fact that you came, you gave your life, shed every last drop of blood, because you love us like you do. So we just thank you today, Lord. And Father, I just pray if there is anyone in this room that does not know you, doesn't know what it means to understand who you are, that they would realize it's a simple heart cry, asking for a Savior, realizing that they are in need, they are lost without you, and Lord, that you desire to have a relationship with them. And so, Lord, I just pray that if there is anyone here that does not know you, that they would leave changed today, not walking out of this place the same as they came in. Lord, we just ask that you would move on the hearts of each person here today, that their ears would be ready to receive what you're wanting to say through your word to come in a moment. Lord, we just thank you in advance for what your plan is here today in this place. Always, may it only be about you. May you be glorified as we lift your name high. And it is in your name, the name of Jesus, that I ask and pray. Amen.
Angels cry, oh.
Had someone ask recently about their purpose. Maybe you've asked that same question before. Maybe you don't know your purpose. Maybe you're unsure. Maybe you feel like it's changed. Whatever the case may be, there is one thing that doesn't change. You have one, right? Every single one of us have and were designed for a purpose. That's Creator God, right? That's why none of us are the same. We're all special. We all have certain talents, certain gifts that no one else has. Why? Coincides with our purpose. And sometimes due to just where we are, maybe we have drifted, if you will, from our relationship with the Lord. We're not as close as we once were. He's wanting to use you. He's wanting you to fulfill how he designed that goal, that purpose. And so I pray that if that is you today, that you would realize that it's jumping in with both feet. It's wanting to be who you are in Christ. It's having faith to let him use you in mighty ways. You might even call it wild faith, which is the title of the song. And it reminds you that he chases you down, longing for you to just allow to wrap his arms around you, letting you know that you can do this, letting you know that there's no defeat in him, only victory. So, the words will be on the screen today, and I just pray you'll focus on what this is saying. Let this speak to your heart.
Wild faith can't be tamed. It ain't house broke, it sure ain't safe. But believe me, wild faith is a better way. While faith don't come cheap, it's gonna cost you, but it'll set you free. Believe me, oh, believe me. While faith is a better way, every step you make, it's gonna take courage. For heaven's sake, you bet it's gonna be worth it. Out there in the wilderness, your purpose finds its place. And all it takes is a little wild faith. Deep down, you know it. Done with you. Believe me, oh, believe me. Every step you make, it's gonna take courage. For heaven's sake, you bet it's gonna be worth it. Out there in the wilderness, a purpose finds its courage. For heaven's sake, you bet it's gonna be worth it. Out there in the wilderness, a purpose finds its place, and all it takes is a little while.
Come on, somebody. Man, that was good.